My journey as an artist has been interesting. I started, I'd say properly a couple years back, three maybe years back, and I started on YouTube. YouTubing covers and just songs that people knew to kind of get some recognition. And it's been a roller coaster ride since, ups and downs. We've had a MOBO nomination, I've released an EP, we've done a tour with JLS, tour with MKS, I signed my publishing deal, so it's gone from like so many different places. They said it would happen, but it didn't matter, cause we had it all figured out. It hurt when it ended. I would say YouTube was where it started, and I just continued pushing, man, continued jumping on social media, Twitter, Facebook, the whole online business. It has been the making of my career. Like, I always say this, Twitter is incredible. You are direct to your fans. There is no barrier. I enjoy hearing their stories. I will 100% continue to push online. Me and my manager to this day argue, because he's like, listen, the numbers are building now. Let someone help you with your online. And I say, no one knows my passwords or nothing. I control everything, literally from my Facebook to my Twitter, because I want the fans to feel like they have a direct, a direct way to speak to me, and that is online, and that's how it started with YouTube, and that's how it will continue. My fans are crazy. People are like, your fans are crazy. They are. They're, I love them to bits. They are the cheekiest people. Not a day goes by where they don't make me laugh. They're cool, and they're dedicated. Like, I couldn't ask for a more dedicated bunch, and they're growing every day. So as a foundation, to have the fans I have now is incredible. They are at all the shows, they will come to the radio station, they will phone in and vote for things if I'm up for it, and then when they're at the gig, they sing every word. And they like, the good thing I love about my gigs, especially my headline gigs, it's never not a party. I would hate for my gigs to be one of them where everyone's kind of still and blah, blah, blah. I like, it's a vibe. We're there to have fun. You paid money to come see a live show and enjoy yourself. And my fans make that regardless of whether I want it or not. Do you know what I mean? And that's the coolest thing. Better was about a relationship I was in when I was young, 18, and it's about how I've grown and become a better me now than I've ever been. That's the line from the song. It was deep for me at the time. Now when I perform it, it's like my anthem, it's like my overcoming. It's my favourite song to perform. Life, 2014 for me is all about new material. I'm going to be working in the studio a lot of new material. Tons of gigs. We're hoping maybe to do some festivals and stuff like that. Just gonna push. I never liked it. I used to when I first started. I used to say, I'm gonna do this and do that, but now I don't like to jinx it, because you just never know. Life is a roller coaster. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it don't. But I'm just gonna keep pushing, as I said, new music, and just have fun. I wanna enjoy this year. It's gonna be great.